Grey had left the old man behind. He had to get to this exit. He had to be the one to get out. A whole world to himself. He had to get there before anyone else did. Paul cursed Grey. He should never have told him. He had to get to the other AIs of the world, warn them about Grey. Stop him. Joe and Sam saw Grey across the gap. He waved them over. He seemed, well, nice. They helped him to the next portal. Team Jump had been together for a long time. They were a machine, a well-oiled machine. They could jump like nobody's business. Thank you. They thought as one, they acted as one. Paul bowed before the team. He begged them to help. He told them of the outer world, of the cats who couldn't spell, of the liar, Grey. Up and to the right, they answered in unison. Grey, Joe and Sam continued moving upwards. They had to make it. Grey had told the couple he was looking for a lost friend. He'd made something up about being alone on a quest for lost allies. They had eaten it up. Thank you.
Thank you.